Welcome. My name is Miss Allison, and I'm here from Wake County Public Library, and I am so excited to do story time anytime with you today. Thank you so much for joining me. At Wake County Public Libraries, we incorporate every child ready to read. These pre-reading skills include talking, singing, playing, writing, and reading. We can do those during our story time, no problem. Also, in this preschool story time today, well, I've got a yoga challenge for you. Yoga? But I don't have a mat. I've never done it before. No worries. We're just going to do some standing poses for yoga, some breathing, and movements. And you're welcome to try them with me. If you've never done yoga and you just want to watch and try them when you're ready, that's okay too. But it's going to be a fun challenge, and I hope you enjoy. Now, as much yoga as we're going to do, I know it's so important to get those wiggles out. So I'm ready to celebrate, I hope you are, this time together. And we're going to start with a song where we're going to move and do different motions, maybe some clapping, some stamping, some dancing. But when he says wait, you're going to freeze. And you're going to stay there until the music starts again, my friends. I know, sometimes it's hard, but you can do it. So let's start dancing together. And remember, when he says wait, we're freezing in place. If you want to make a silly face or do a pose, you can. It's up to you. Let's have some fun now.
You know, it's so much fun to clap, but sometimes it's hard to wait. We clap our hands when we get together, clap our hands to celebrate. Clap our hands when we get together, my friends, and I can hardly wait. To stamp our feet when we get together, stamp our feet to celebrate. Stamp our feet when we get together, my friends, and I can hardly wait. To wave hello when we get together, wave hello to celebrate. Wave hello when we get together, my friends, and I can hardly wait. To bounce up and down when we get together, bounce up and down to celebrate. Bounce up and down when we get together, my friends, and I can hardly wait. To clap our hands when we get together, clap our hands to celebrate. Clap our hands when we get together, my friends, and I can hardly wait.
Woo! Very good, my friends. All right, well, whew. Oh, I should do a deep breath. Join me. All right, now, where did I put my friend Denver Dinosaur? Do you see him? Oh, right here. Well, this is my friend Denver Dinosaur, and inside Denver Dinosaur, he has some clues on what our theme is going to be today. And you can guess it at any time. I think you'll be able to figure out. You're my storytime superstars. Let's take a look. Will it be something to make you laugh or make you roar? Let's look inside Denver Dinosaur. What is this? Oh, okay. Maybe you have a guess already. Okay. Let's keep looking though. Oh, my son might be looking for these. Do you have any more guesses now? All right. Let's look. One more time. Oh. Ah. Now, do you have any guess on what our theme is today? Ah. If you said that our theme, we are talking about trees today, you are absolutely correct. Let's put these lovely trees up here. Ah. That's right. So we're going to do so many things talking about trees today. And trees begins with what letter? Trees. Ah, I bet you already said it. It begins with the letter T. I'll put it right up there. You can make a T with your arms. That's right. Now, because we're talking about trees, I think it's time for our first yoga pose. And again, if you want to just stand there strong, sturdy like a tree, and just practice your breathing, feel free to do so. But if you want to try a yoga pose with me, I invite you to do so. If you need an adult help or a wall, feel free. But our first pose is going to be tree. So let's try it. First, I'm going to stand strong. It's called mountain pose. I'm going to take a deep breath in and out. Now, I'm going to take the heel of my foot right here, and I'm going to put it on my foot, my other foot, kind of against your ankle, sort of. And now, my friends, it's time to grow our branches and be strong. Let's breathe in. Grow our branches. I feel more calm and balanced already. Now, we're going to make the leaves come down off the tree ever so gently. I guess I'm kind of a windy tree right now. See those leaves fall? And now, we're going to try our other foot. So I'm going to turn this foot back in, and I'm going to go on the other side. So I'm finding that other heel, and I'm going to rest it right on my ankle. Take a deep breath in and out. Now you're ready to be a tree. Spread those branches again. Again, only if you're ready. Yoga, breathing, and movements have to be done at your own pace and time. So let's try this. Breathe in with me. Grow our branches up. Breathe out. Breathe in. And let's let those leaves fall again. And now I'm going to share a story with you. And if you want to come out of your pose, standing strong, and you want those leaves to fall all the way down so you can have a seat where you're most comfortable, please do so. Maybe it's a chair, maybe it's a couch, maybe it's on the floor. That's where you feel grounded today. It's all excellent, my friends. But now, I first want to congratulate you for trying the tree pose. Well done. Now, we're going to go into our first story. All right, my friends, it's time for our first book, and I hope you like it just as much as I do. It's called Chicka Chicka Boom Boom by Bill Martin Jr. and John Archambault. And illustrated, that means did the pictures, by Lois Ellert. Now, let's begin. It's fun to say. Can you say it with me? Chicka chicka boom boom. All right. Oh, we've got our ABCs. All right. A told B and B told C, I'll meet you at the top of the coconut tree. Said D to E, F, G, I'll beat you to the top of the coconut tree. Chicka chicka boom boom, will there be enough room? Here comes H up the coconut tree. And I and J and tag along K, all on their way up the coconut tree. Chicka chicka boom boom, will there be enough room? Look who's coming, it's L, M, N, O, P. And Q, R, S. And T, U, V. Still more W and X, Y, Z. The whole alphabet up the, oh no!
Chicka, chicka, boom, boom.
Skit, scat, scoodle, dit, flip, flop, flea. Everyone's running to the coconut tree. Mamas and papas and uncles and aunts hug their little dears and dust their pants. Help us up, cried A, B, C. Next from the pile up is skinny D, stub toe E, patched up F, and then comes G, all out of breath. H is tangled up with I, J and K are about to cry, L is knotted like a tie. M is looped, N is stooped, O is twisted alley-oop. Skit, scat, scoodle-doot, flip, flop, flea. Look who's coming, it's black-eyed P, Q, R, S, and loose tooth T. Then U, V, W, wiggle, jiggle, free. The last to come, X, Y, Z, and the sun goes down on the coconut tree. But, chicka, chicka, boom, boom, look, there's a full moon. A is out of bed, and this is what he said. Dare, double dare, you can't catch me. I'll beat you to the top of the coconut tree. Chicka, chicka, boom, boom. The end. Thank you so much for listening to that story with me. I had so much fun sharing it with you. You know, maybe you remember this about the story. I'm sure you do. There's a point in the story where there was a full moon. So, I think we should try doing another yoga pose. Will you try with me? This one is called Crescent Moon Pose. And I'm gonna stand strong. And now I'm gonna take a deep breath in and out. And I'm gonna reach my arms up and give myself a high five. Maybe you can try that too. Now, my friends, we're gonna breathe out and you're just gonna move a little bit to a side. Let's try it. Come back to center and take as much time as you need, of course. And now we're gonna do another breath in and go to the other side. And back to the center. Well done! Thanks for trying that crescent moon pose with me. Now, because we did the moon, I have a very fun song where we're gonna go up into space and we're gonna visit the moon and see some stars. We're gonna do some spinning. Don't get dizzy, but have fun with me. And remember, it's so important. Use your fingers to count. It's great practice. So will you blast off with me? I hope you will. So let's do the next fun song together.
Five, four, three, two, one, blast off, another rocket ship run. Five, four, three, two, one, blast off, another rocket ship run. Take me to the sun. Take me to the sun. When I get there, I'll through the air, spinning round the sun.
Ready?
Five, four, three, two, one, blast off, another rocket ship run. Five, four, three, two, one, blast off, another rocket ship run.
Take me to
rocket ship.
me.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, blast off, another rocket ship run.
Yay! That was so much fun going up into space. Oh, speaking of which, I need some deep breaths right now too. All right. Well, since we visited some stars, remember we were jumping on stars? Hopefully you weren't jumping too much in your house. Maybe a little more bouncing. Now, we're gonna try one more pose, if you would like, called Star Pose. So, again, you are definitely Storytime superstars. So, I think you can do this. We're gonna spread our legs just a little bit wide, and then we're gonna spread our arms out. And there you are, Storytime superstars. And I feel a little bit like twinkling. I want to be twinkle stars. Maybe you're shining star. However you want to be. Remember to always breathe in these poses. Put your arms down when you're ready and your legs back together. Very well done. All right, I have a song I want to share with you. That's one thing about our trees. They need a couple things to stay healthy and strong. You might be saying, Miss Allison, they need this and this and this and this, and you are absolutely right. I know we're on the same page about this. So, this is a song about trees, and I invite you to do the movements with me if you're comfortable. So it says, I am a tree and I have four needs. I am a tree and I have four needs. I am a tree and I have four needs. Do you know what they are? I need lots and lots of sun. I need lots and lots of sun. I need lots and lots of sun. To grow big and strong. Show me those muscles, you got it. All right, our next one is, are you ready? I need some water, right? I am a tree and I have four needs. I am a tree and I have four needs. I am a tree and I have four needs. Do you know what they are? I need water now and then. I need water now and then. I need water now and then to grow big and strong. Now we're gonna do air. I need air just like you. I need air just like you. I need air just like you to grow big and strong. I need soil. Can you bend down, get the soil for my roots? I need soil for my roots. I need soil for my roots to grow big and strong. Yay! Very good. Thank you for doing those motions with me. We love to try new things, and I know you can do it. So, speaking of which, since we're talking about the letter T, I think we should practice writing our T. Can you do that? Make a T like that. Down, cross. So you did some writing. Very well done. And again, you can always be a T with your arms as well. Terrific. So now I want to share another story with you. I am so excited because this one transforms when we share it together. This title is called Tap the Magic Tree by Christy Matheson. Now, you've been with me all this way. There are parts in this book where I'm gonna need your help. Tapping? I might tap on the book, or perhaps I'm blowing away the leaves. You don't need this book to do that. You can do that right from your couch, or if you're standing up like a tree, you can do that too. Can you try? You tap? Maybe you want to tap your shoulder, tap your knee, however you please. So, tap the magic tree. Ah, All those colors of those leaves sure are beautiful. There's magic in this bare brown tree. Tap it once, turn the page to see. Tap again. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now tap it again, even more. Oh, now rub the tree to make it warm. See what happens. Wow, touch each bud and see what forms. Blooms, give the tree a little jiggle. Can you jiggle? Ooh. That's it. Now make your fingers wiggle. Can you do your wiggle fingers? Now brush away the petals. And blow that tree a tiny kiss. Shake the tree. Plop, 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 ker-plop. And knock, knock on the trunk. Now stop. Pat the leaves, but be gentle, please. Aha, now blow a whooshing breeze. Clap your hands. Can you clap your hands for me? To bring the snow. Okay, be patient. Wait, wait, don't go. Close your eyes and count to 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Magic! It begins again. The end. Thank you so much for having fun. Now, did you notice that throughout that book, that we were going through some different seasons? Do you know what all those seasons are? I think I heard you. Oh, yeah, spring is one of them. Summer, we've got fall, and then winter when it gets a little cold. Very well done. That was so much fun. And now, where did I put my glasses? Do you see my glasses anywhere? Maybe I forgot them. Did you remember yours? Oh, I didn't tell you you needed some for this story time? It's because you don't. So let's get out our glasses and I'll get out mine. Very good. Now we're gonna use those hands that we made those glasses with to also make a book. Can you make a book with me? Now, can we open that book? See what waits inside for us? Oh, wow! Mine has snowflakes. What does yours have?
Close the book. It's looking good.
Oh, a little bud. Oh, a flower? What else can you imagine is inside your book? I'm gonna bring them together and close the book. And now, my friends, we're gonna do a special song needing our glasses and a book. We're gonna do it 3 times.
Hello, I see you through my glasses. Can you put on a pair of glasses? Let's put them down. Oh, I've got a book. Put your hands together, you can make a book too. And then you can open it. Oh my goodness! There's a pink snake in there! Shut that book! What? Let's look inside again. Open it up. These are my glasses, this is my book. I put on my glasses and open up the book. Now I read, 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 and I look, look, look. I put down my glasses and whoop, close up the book. These are my glasses, this is my book. I put on my glasses and open up the book. Now I read, 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 and I look, look, look. I put down my glasses and whoop, close up the book. These are my glasses, this is my book. I put on my glasses and open up the book. Now I read, 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 and I look, look, look. I put down my glasses and whoop, close up the book.
Yay! Thank you so much, my friends. See, I thought I lost my glasses. Silly me, I had them the whole time. So, that was so much fun. Now, we have done so many different things throughout our story time today. Do you remember some of those yoga poses we tried? Perhaps you did them with me, or maybe you looked and you're gonna do them when you're ready. We did our strong, sturdy tree pose. We were, oh yeah, crescent moons, very good. Oh, that's right. Storytime superstars, you twinkle, having fun with that one. And now I hope you feel more calm and balanced, just like I do. Thank you for doing that with me. Now, during our story time, we did writing. We did reading. We did singing. I hope you liked those songs and you sang along. We talked, and we also, what was that other one? Talking, singing, reading, writing, and playing, of course. Were you up in space with me? I think you were. So, thank you for participating in those Every Child Ready to Read early literacy practices. And now, we're gonna close our story time with a special song. You don't have to know all the movements or the song, but I would like you to try to do them along with me. And that's how we're going to close our story time today. So let's try it together. So we're going to start by waving. Can you wave? See you later, alligator. In a while, crocodile. Give a hug, ladybug. Blow a kiss, jellyfish. See you soon, big baboon. Out the door, dinosaur. Take care, polar bear. Wave goodbye, butterfly. I'm Miss Allison from Wake County Public Libraries. Thank you so much for joining me for the preschool story time today. I hope you have a wonderful day, and remember, practice your breathing and enjoy your books. Thank you.